maybe we could start with how you feel yourself relative to the remote way of life that we're in.
I mean, with certain couples, when they get too embroiled in their conflict, it's harder for me to get in there and stop the action and have them listen to me.
It's harder to stop it because of the screen?
It's easier for them to leave me out, I think, because of the technology.
Yeah.
They're in the room together, yeah. And I'm on the screen.
I can totally imagine that. You're trying to go like this.
Right.
Here, I'm here to help you.
And it's like, do they not hear me? And I don't understand. Like, and yeah. Part of me feels like kind of outraged. I'm your therapist, and you're like right. Not listening right. To me.
One right. Right.
Their issue with Michal's dogged belief that if